All right. Well, I don't think it's any secret who we're going to be starting this off with. The number one on everybody's board, at least everyone with a pulse, is Bijan Robinson. I can kind of go through my notes. I think everything that needs to be said about Bijan has probably been said by this point, but I really tried to nitpick his film a little bit just to try to find something. But honestly, I came up pretty much empty. Vision is strong, impressively decisive runner. Even when he gets stopped up, when he doesn't have a lane, he chops his steps. His explosiveness is just so extreme that he's back up to full speed in like half a second. Really sets himself apart as a natural and easy receiver, utilized out wide with success. That part of his game is really exciting, obviously, for fantasy purposes. Contact balance, maybe like a step below, if you want to say, like Javonte Williams and all those highlight clips of him dragging people for 20 yards is like the top pinnacle of contact balance, and maybe he's a step below that, but it's still an elite trait for me. Long speed is president. There, obviously, the 40 time was, I would say, good, not great with Bijan, which might be some people's knock on him, but I don't think he's going to struggle to hit home run balls in the NFL. Really, the biggest thing that I love about Bijan is those Saquon-esque jump cuts and that instant reacceleration. Just the explosiveness that you see on every play out of Bijan and that lower body is really what sets him apart in my mind. If I was going to nitpick, I would say there were a few times in short yardage situations in particular where I thought he struggled a little bit to find a hole and really be decisive in those specific situations. But I mean, honestly, I don't have that much of a worry about that either. I would say his pass pro was good for a college back, but not necessarily an NFL back. Again, I'm not too worried. We've been saying on JWB, pass pro a little bit overrated in our opinion in terms of a fantasy asset anyway. We don't really want our backs pass protecting anyway. We want them out wide or out in the flat catching passes. So Bijan Robinson, absolutely the prospect that he's been billed to be in my eyes. Tyler, anything to add on him?
Yeah, I mean, just echoing the same sentiments. I loved his lateral mobility, his acceleration, his burst. I mean, he's just an all-around great running back. He gets it done as a runner. He gets it done as a receiver. His negatives on his tape. I mean, again, you got to be super nitpicky to be picking anything. But I mean, yeah, he could be a little bit faster, but he's going to be plenty explosive. He's going to create explosive plays on the regular, I think. Pass pro coming out of college, most running backs aren't great at pass pro. You maybe get like one or two in the class that are like NFL ready pass pro, but outside of that, I mean, he's already good enough, and I think that's going to just come with time, like most running backs.
I absolutely agree. All right. That's obviously the tier one. Nobody really comes close to Bijan in this class or many classes for that matter. Why don't you lead us off with our tier two running back?
Yeah, and I was going to say one more thing about Bijan is I think he's one
Sure.
of the only running backs too in this class that is a for sure three down back. Like he's going to be a
Right.
workhorse. There's other guys in here that I'll mention that I think can be, three down back light. They may get the
Right.
majority of the carries, but Bijan, you don't have to take off the field, and he's that's clearly why he's in tier one.